I want to tell all of you here today something that I'm not sure you know. You do know that I'm a member of the NRA, and my position on the right to bear arms is well known. But I want you to know something else, and I'm going to say it in clear, unmistakable language. I support the Brady Bill, and I urge the Congress to enact it.
Sponsors and supporters of the Brady Bill congratulated each other after trying for 7 years to get it passed.
And Sarah and Jim Brady proved conclusively that democracy works in this country.
The day belonged to the bill's namesake, who called it a victory over the National Rifle Association.
Dropping banners from their 8-story building and cheering and popping champagne over there. But when you get on the wrong side of an issue, that's what happens to you.
The Bradys were at the White House, too, thanking Bill Clinton, the first sitting president to support the bill.
We could never have done it unless we had this friendly face in the White House who truly, truly gave us more than just his approval and saying that he would sign it.
The bill passed when Republicans conceded they couldn't win, faced with growing public demand for the bill.
And I was getting calls from people who are for and against the Brady Bill who said, you know, why don't you get it settled?